Hi guys, so for today's vlog, we are going to make some Philly cheesesteak, my version of Philly cheesesteak. So keep watching, thank you. So while I'm preparing the ingredients, I'm also preheating the pan that we're gonna use. So just continue watching and please like and subscribe. Make sure mainit na yung pan nyo bago nyo ilagay yung meat. Parang nagsisisling siya. Just add some salt and pepper to taste. It depends na yun sa gusto nyo. Ako kasi hindi ako masyado nagsusalt. So, tama na sa akin yung konti. Usually, provolone cheese yung nilalagay nila. Pero since wala akong provolone cheese, I have only mozzarella. And nag-add ako ng Fiesta blend cheese. Gusto ko lang. Pero not necessary na kailangan yung ilagay. Thank you.
Bye.